34 points tonight for Smith. It's been some time since he's gone to the foul line, chilling a little bit from there. Nails the second one.
You want to force the Pistons to have to use up some clock here, and you don't want to foul.
They could fly for the three for the win.
Oh, they got it.
Hunter lets it up and hits at the buzzer on the bank. And no more time left. Lindsey Hunter, the thorn in the side of the Pacers all night long, hits the winning shot at the buzzer.
Off the glass, a shot that was looks like it had very little chance to go in, but Hunter was wide open, made the pass, and the Pacers were trying to double on one side, Grant Hill. Lindsey Hunter came open, knocked down the three.
Pacers did it to Detroit Monday in front of their fans, and the Pistons down the wire to the final buzzer. Do it to the Pacers in front of their fans tonight.
Grant Hill get the ball. He throws it. Travis Best tries to get back there, but gets there too late. As you see, Lindsey Hunter glass, didn't call bank open, but the ATM let it go in. You can see the joy by the Pistons.
The 11th three-pointer of the night and the one that put Detroit over the top. Final score, Pistons 102, the Pacers 101. Join us tomorrow.